Alright. After a few days in radio silence, in his new post, Leon Kenny drives to Raccoon City to scope things out. Picking unbeknownst to him, nightmare awaits. Claire Redfield. A different nightmare awaits Claire Redfield, who is unaware of the drastic of just how drastic her ordinary life is about to change. Alright. I'm gonna go for Leon. Saving requires ink ribbon. No autosave. Stronger enemies. Assist. I don't know what to say. This game's gonna be tough. I mean, seriously. I'm sorry you guys can hear my breathing, but... Let's begin this game. Burger! The tastiness that one need! Yo, why is that a corpse? Your mice must be dead. She dead. But she's zombie, she already dead. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, subscribers? You know what I mean? You know? That's a zombie face. You don't have to worry about it. She's gonna wake up, right? I tell you guys, she's gonna wake up. Sorry about the poor face cam, because this is the only one I have, which is right in front of me, my own computer already given face. Alright, Leon Kenny, look at that hottie, man! Looking hot, dude! Yeah, it's pretty weird if you ask me. Yup. You should know when my house broke a glass. Alright, no one broke a house in my glass. I'm in my house. A glass in my house. Alright. Let me see the... Let me adjust the sensitivity. Alright. Alright, this kind of works. Shift to run. Alright. Someone dead already, I'll tell you. I saw someone dead. Oops, something grabbed my screen. So you got a torchlight. Something's how handy. Right. Alright. I heard something over there. Had an orgasm back there? Officer!
You are right.
Yeah, I will.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, what are you doing? Subscribers? In my book, this means war. War, I tell ya. Yeah, you guys have an orgasm back there.
Stop moving, officer. Stay back, sir. I got you.
Hey, no, you don't. Oh, the name. Oh.
Shoot!
I'm a good shot, I tell you. Ah, no reload, damn. God, what would I do? What's this? A key. Tap to open inventory. Okay, I don't like the sound. Alright. Use. It works! Good! Oh. Officer! Yeah, he did. He did.
Alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
Hi, Hattie.
We're safe.
Wanna go on a date?
Holy shit.
The dead could win. I mean, we have an emergency on our hands. Whoa!
Come on! Get in!
That was close, guys. That was close, what you think?
What's going on?
I don't know.
Hopefully they'll have some
answers.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah.
You know what? Yeah. Redfield. Is there a Chris Redfield in this old game?
Brother.
I'm not sure whether there is out there, but I think I heard of him in one of the previous few games, but well, they are no longer human. Holy shit, Capcom presents! Whoa! That outfit is from the trailer of my previous game, I remember, I saw that. Yoshaki Hanyabajin. I believe this is Japanese names. Resident Evil 2! Woo! Woo! Look at my amused face! Woo! The amused face! The enemy's face! Woo! Woo! Gotta make sure this Sight scape. Looking down a lot. You don't say, girl! Police station. I believe it's also unreal too!
They'll know something.
Well, let me adjust my camera a little bit. In every zombie apocalypse, there will always be survivors. Remember that, subscribers. You better know that. Sorry about the breathing. Because it's hard to breathe down here. That's why I'm putting on a mask. Of course. Don't look at them. Shit, folk. Oh, this gets the hell out of me, I tell you. Hey, survivor, hello! It's a survivor! Oh, it's Burger Man.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Oh, get out! I can't look! Is it over? No, not good. Petra licking is not good. See what I mean? You see what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Is Claire alive?
Claire!
I swear she's still alive.
Claire, you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright. How about you?
Oh, thank God she's alive.
You can't stay here. It's not safe.
I know, it's obvious, it's obvious, sir, it's obvious!
I'll be there!
Which direction should I go, huh?
This is out of control.
That's what she said. I'm going the alleyway if I have to. No, I can see the difference. No! I don't know where I'm going! Is that where I'm supposed to go? Yes, it is where I'm supposed to go that direction. Yes, I'm supposed to go that direction.
Shit. It's everywhere.
They're turned ugly, that's what. Y'all turn ugly. It's ugly as fuck.
There it is. The station.
I'm gonna make my way in. Making my way downtown. Double trouble. I don't give a damn anymore. Now stay out. That's right, stay out. Stay out, I tell ya. Ha ha ha, in your face. Huh? Would you like a piece of meat? Huh? No questions, please. It's gotta be something you can do around here. Oh yeah, this is where we enter in the police station.
Hello?
Alright, hold on.
Is anybody here?
Yes, handgun ammo. Alright, I'll put it here, thank you. And I'll save the game. Nothing else, huh? Alright, hold on. Guys, before I go anywhere else, I wanna make sure, is there any extra things around? Oh, lion! Alright. Shut up back there! I was sure this could work. Oh, shut up! Alright, I tried, guys, I tried. Anyway, moving along. Moving along, let's see. No gunpowder, anything extra for me? How sad. Let's check the other direction, alright? Oh, there is something over here! Combine it, and you get... Oh shit, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, 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 what? Nia's fake key, huh? Oh yeah, Delirious! Each of Delirious did get a spade key. Alright, anything else around here? Alright, alright. We wasted enough time. Let's go get the- Oh, okay, hold on. First aid spray. I'll keep it here, thank you. And of course, let's go say the officer who's about to die anyways. Because... Demo logic! You tell me. I swear there's some changes in here, I don't know. Okay, good. There's no changes. Alright, there's a... Okay, there's a fuse needed, and there's nothing else around here. Alright, let's go. I know there are zombies in here. Alright. The press conference over there. Oh, come on! Yay! Now, you know what we're supposed to do. Game logic, let's go to the ladies. So, flooding toilet. And our first aid spray, thank you. Don't worry, you're dead. You're dead. I'm used to the gore already.
Please, come here, help me.
You're dead. Bye bye. Ooh, look at that gore! Capcom, you did a great job making this quality HD thing. Pretty, pretty nice. Okay, I'm taking a notebook. Okay, oh, it looks kinda different. It is kinda different. Oh wait, it's a lion. It's a lady. Yep, I'm going back to the main hall. Get off! Oh, come on! There's always enemy here, so hit on me! Sit down! Sit down! Sit down! Alright, get out of here! Yep, I'm out of here. See ya. Bye. Have a nice life. I don't think I'm gonna. Where'd you come from?
Watch out!
Don't worry, Marvin's got him. Marvin, my boy! Yo, what's up, man? What you gonna do about that zombie? It's okay. Yeah, that's right. Grab the bloody hand that holds out to you. Wanna help you out. That's a pretty good idea. Thank you, old man. It really means it. It means a lot. Yeah, what about that guy? He died anyway in demo.
No, I am not.
I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, look. You save yourself first. I'm coming with you, I just need you. You need this. Stop. You see what I'm saying? You know from right. Got it?
All right, let's have our turn. Combat knife. Ready slash. Nice. Anyways, okay. We got the lion. Alright, maps, okay. Alright, here's the officer's notebook. We need the lion that leads the bird. Oh, it changed. Back when I go back in. There we go! One medallion. Excuse me, officer. I have a thing to put on. Okay. Ah, I can't shoot him. Alright. I don't know if we're gonna be here for a while, but let's just save it, alright? Override. Yes, I'm overriding this shit. Oh, they barricaded. Now I got the army knife. Wait, what? Oh, come on! Let me try this again.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Alright, good. And some wood. Thank you. Oh yeah, how's my health? How do I do my inventory, eh? Hold on. Controls. Alright. No. What the hell, man? Oh no, that's for Xbox. Oh, here's the key binding. Alright, here, let's see. Shift and run, quick turn, reset camera. Pause on main menu. Open maps. Enter the screen, returns. Switch tabs, main menu. So how do I view my inventory again? Alright, there we go. How's my health? Pretty good, pretty good. I'm watching you, man, I'm watching you. Look at all the blood, man! Look at all the blood! Get his special suit off. Is that all you gotta say? Okay, let's have the cutscene. Let's have the cutscene. Yuck! I tell you, yuck! Who goes there? I need a clock key. Alright, I can do this. Alright, let's see what we have in here. Where's the... Wait, shouldn't there be a weapons vault card right here? I remember there used to be one. Okay. September 25th, returning station temporary shelter, massive sudden outbreak, blah blah blah, yada 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 yada, day before. And of course, we don't have to forget about the floor map. We need something for that. Let's go. There's nothing for you, sir. All right. There's a weapons vault here, I remember. Alright, let's see. We have 102, 103, 106, 109. 6 and 9 has something for us. Alright. 1, 2, 6. Wait, what? Okay, 1, 2, 6. Alright, good. Now, 1, 0, 8. Oh, it's 109, isn't it? Shotgun, no, pistol ammo. Alright. This is roll film. Gonna be handy. Alright, you need a key card for that. But the rest have number 2 in it, so we can't open crap. But there's something here for us. Sun Spectator, who do you think does it? There's Bradley. Language, gentlemen, language. I heard you!
Shit!
Oh, come on, would you guys ever stay down? Worth it! Totally worth it. Alright. This is a gun tower. 2 for handgun ammo, shotgun high grade, and mag for high grade yellow too. Alright. There is something here for us, isn't there? Oh shit. Alright, we'll be back for this. I will tell you guys, I will be back for this. What's this now? I'm too lazy to narrate, so you guys better have a look at it by yourself. Okay, gotta flip to the next side. Elliot. Oh, it's the officer that died. I see. What the hell is all this? Put the arrow in a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key is the initials of first names. There are 2 locks, one each side on your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first sight is to remember your fellow officer's names. If you figure it out much, good luck, Leon. By the way, this little girl has got a straight answer. Okay. Scott kind of dropped something. You glad you're not here, Ricky. Alright, let's see. What are the first names on the initials, huh? Stay down. Stay down. All right. The names are Rita Fields and Marine Brack. Hold on. Let me check the note again. One on each side of the desk. The initials are first names. Initials are the first names. Banger. Scott. So, Banger is one of them. It says it doesn't have a B. The hell! Alright, who's the other officer's name? Rita Phillips. Phillips, is that it? I don't know. Get it? Anyway. It doesn't make sense, this is a O. Alright, hold on for a second.
Later.
Okay, I know the names already. Okay, I know the names already. That's right. I cheated, that's what. Okay, here we go. There we go! High capacity mech, Matilda. Matilda, my man. Okay, the hell is that? Alright, the judges are like. Okay, can I have my knife back? Thank you. Alright. Here we go. On to the next area. Wait right there! Okay, you know what? I know this is a safe room. Okay. Oh! Samurai Age. Chris model, Geo model. And then I'm gonna toss this away. One of these away. Alright, let's see what else. I know there's supposed to be some things around here. Commemorative photo, huh? Yes, a plan. Alright. Now there's some lockers, of course, I missed during the demo. Alright, now I should have space. Alright, I'm here, sir. I'm here to block your ass. That's right, be pissed, be angry, and no mind. Who are you, officer? Hello? Those shots, does it not work anymore? I'll be taking that back. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Alright. What do you have here? Alright, alright. Shotgun ammo, right? Need a keycard for that. What's this? Some corresponding safe? Well, I have no idea what that's supposed to do, but I'm just gonna leave soon. We need a valve for that. There's all the horror down there, I can hear them from here. Combine. Moving on. Is it this? I don't know. There's the key. Oh shit. Alright. I'll be right back. I'm gonna discuss some items, alright? Is it gonna last? Looks like it doesn't last. Alright, that's safe to know. Alright, we're just gonna toss this one away. And this one too. Let's see. Who knows what is happening now? Alright. Now we have space to put the spade key. Excuse me, just passing along? I still like this game, guys. I really, really enjoy it. Sorry if it's a bit long, but it feels like forever, you know. And this somehow mannequin hole thingy is scaring the shit out of me. Alright. Okay. What the hell's going on back there? Alright, is there anything here useful at all? Oh, there is something here. Gunpowder. I'll take it, thank you very much. Wood planks. I'll just leave it behind. Alright. I'm just gonna add more ammo to my pistol. Oh, waste pouch, yes. All I can do is done this, I say step back, get everyone blah blah blah, yada yada. Okay. Nothing I can use around here. Alright. I mean, it's gotta be obvious, you know. And this is where we had our game turned off. Alright. Just making sure, guys. Just making sure. Oh, we need some leverage for that. But it doesn't matter, we can still go across this right. Ah! You're still alive? No! No, not again! Just stop it, creepy! Come on, I got enough bullets for every one of you. I got bullets for every one of you, you hear me? So stay down! So I can have my knife back, please. Thank you. Red book, huh? Alright, anything else? Oh, it's a unicorn! Okay. Alright. We need fish, scorpion, some vase. Alright. Fish. Scorpion. Where's the vase at? Alright, here we go. Got a medallion! Anything else around here? Okay, we do. Oh wait, hold on. No. Alright. Let's stop placing this. And we have some upper floor maps. Good. Oh, come on already! Good, stay down. That's what you're best at. Is there something right there? Is there a plan we can use? Nope. Alright. Alright guys, this is where we ended off. So, please like and subscribe so that you want to see any more of this video and you want to catch up further. So, wait, hold on. Before that happens, we need to save the game. No. I'm not gonna leave you alive. Hold on, I'll be back. No. So, are you dead? Let me take back my knife. Thanks to you, I can't sprint anymore! Thank you. Okay, hold on. Yes, I do. Okay, hold on. Alright. So, that heals me pretty good. Alright, Marvel, what do you want? What you want, homie? What you want? What you want? What you want to really want? What you want to really want? Oh, Claire made it!
I knew she'd make it.
Claire made it!
You know her? Yeah, her name's Claire.
Aww, she's still alive. Stay strong, buddy. Stay strong.
I'm on it.
Alright, before anything happens, we need to install the medallion in here. And on this level is the last one. Alright. How the hell are you still alive? Coming back in. Alright, anything else? Anything else? Because otherwise... I'm gonna save the new data. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this new episode of Resident Evil! So, if you want to see more of this, please click the subscribe button, share this to your friends, share it to anyone who likes zombie games, because I like Resident Evil, not that much, but I love this game so far, it's so awesome! So, without further ado, I'll catch you all in the next episode. Peace out, everybody. Bye!
Season.